Check out the chute. Boss lady's office is crawling with bugs. Take the stairwell on your right up to the first floor and follow the hall around. Someone will show you through to the infestation.
Good work so far. You're in the staff lobby. Try your best to act normal in front of security. Okay, now go to the double doors behind the main desk like the professional exterminators you are. You're going to the manager's office. Going your own way, are you? No one will want to mess with the fumigators, so you should have free reign of most of the staff lobby, office, and hotel. The vault? Not so much.
What the fuck comes here? The fuck did we just...
Bug guys, up this way. They're thick as fleas on a farm dog up here.
Just like we planned, ignore the bugs and get to the cargo elevator.
God damn, that's a lot of roaches.
Alright, this is a little something I cooked up especially for you. It'll spoof fingerprint recognition based on an arrangement of partial data. No need for skin grafts or severed hands. Select the partial print tiles and move them to match the fingerprint on screen. Once you've made your choice, run the simulation and see how it stacks up. You'll get a few failed attempts before the scanner realizes what we're doing. Take too many bites at the cherry, or take too long to get through the door once it's open, the alarm goes off and our day gets a lot worse.
Yeah.
Oh my god, bro. Oh, let's go.
Well, this is as far as those disguises will get you. Make sure you're not seen and get to the man trap.
Large, dark, big.
Oh no! This place is off limits! Who the... Get out!
Well, they know you're not pest control. Guard exterminating is your only option now. We needed to get your gear past security by smuggling it in via the laundry chute. Go to the laundry room first. Keep going.
Is it these?
No.